Inmate David Earl Miller selecting his last meal. He is the man convicted in the murder of a Knoxville woman, Lee Standifer, nearly 40 years ago. His execution scheduled for tomorrow night. Miller's request: fried chicken, mashed potatoes, biscuits, and coffee. We're told the meal will be given to him tomorrow afternoon, just hours before his scheduled electrocution.